Well, welcome back to Steve Rob Reviews. Today, I'm going to use my 40 plus years experience as an automotive technician washing cars, and I'm going to show you all about torque wrenches, how you should use a torque wrench, what torque wrenches are all about, and how you can verify that one torque wrench is right and the other ones are right too. Let's get to it right now. Okay, here we go right now. 40 plus years experience in the automotive field, washing cars, and I'm going to show you exactly what a professional technician in the field today needs for a torque wrench. I got the babies all lined up here. I got half inch, 3/8 and 1/4 inch, and I didn't even look. Look at that. There you go. They're going across here like this, and I've got a simulated head bolt here, and I'm going to show you exactly how to use a torque wrench, how to verify the torque wrench is working, and how you know that one torque wrench is working the same as the other. Let's get to it right now. 40 plus years experience. Okay, the first thing you have to do with 40 plus years experience in the automotive field washing cars, you have to set your torque wrench. All you do, click, 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 wind it all the way up. You go to 20 pounds and that's it. Okay, now I'm using pounds because if you're in America, you use pounds. If you're not American, well, that's your tough luck right there. Okay, so let's go on right here. And you can put all kinds of different attachments on the ends. Doesn't really matter. Anything goes in the automotive field. 40 plus years experience, professional technician, washing cars. I'm going to show you how this is all done. Let's get a close-up view here. I'm going to get down here and I'm going to show you how to operate one of these. Okay, you ready? Here we go. These are called click-type wrenches. And when you get to your proper torque, 20 foot-pounds, American, it will go click. So here we go right here. Just put it on here. This is like a head bolt. Can you hear that? There you go. Let's go on to the next half inch one. There we go right there. Here's the 3/8. There you go. Down to the 1/4 inch. And I had to do some fancy socket stuff here. But here we go. Now look at that. That's how you know that it's wrong. Okay, so there you go. This one here, set at 20 pounds, didn't go So there you go. That verifies that this one's wrong, the other three are right, and this one here, I'm gonna throw it in the garbage because it was like 12 bucks, and for us professional technicians that wash cars, you know what? You just go and buy another one, you don't even fool around. Quality is job one. Okay, so thanks for joining me here today. I hope you picked up some good tips, and you guys come back again, and I'll give you some more tech tips on 40 plus years experience in the automotive field, washing cars. Cheers.